How to change a headlight on a 2014 Chevy Impala. It's my mom's car right here. Her passenger side light went out. She asked me to replace it, so this is a how-to. Twist this cover off. Locate it right there. And you twist the light out. Now you got access to your headlight, the bulb, clamp right there, just pop the clamp off. And we got the headlight out, that's what it looks like. And this is the old one, as you can see right there. Corroded. And this is the new one. And it's the same process for putting it back in. Connect that to that. Twist it in. These three fittings right here locks it in. Put this cover back on. In the game. And we got the new one locked in. See, that's how it go. See how it goes.